What's up, y'all? What up? What's up, everyone? Appreciate everyone coming through. Appreciate everyone lurking. It's me, the Hannibal King, aka Q-Tip, currently playing that Lord of the Rings, Return of the King. Shout out to Flashback Fridays. Again, appreciate y'all coming through. It's Flashback Fridays. Like I said, every Friday on the Hannibal King Gaming YouTube, one of my retro playthroughs of whatever game I happen to be playing will be uploaded. So appreciate y'all. If you happen to be watching this on Hannibal King Gaming YouTube, please hit that thumbs up button. Shout out to every new subscriber, every new follower. Appreciate you. If you want to go watch previous playthroughs of this Flashback Friday series, they will all be uploaded, put in playlist form, make it easy for you guys to go through from beginning to end. If you guys like the beats and music guys here featured at the beginning of each of my streams and each of my videos, please check out my good friend 5am. Go to his SoundCloud. His link is posted up in chat, also posted in the description. Again, I'm playing Lord of the Rings, The Return of the King. Shout out to EA Games. Shout out to everyone who's worked on the game. You're probably still not working on the game, but shout out to everyone who's worked in the game. Currently playing the GameCube edition. Again, shout out to every new follower, every new subscriber. Shout out to my family, shout out to my mom, shout out to my grandmother, shout out to all my loved ones. Again, I appreciate all the love, I appreciate all the support. Shout out to my friends supporting me, I appreciate y'all. Hope you guys are doing great. Hope you guys are taking care of what you guys need to take care of. Again, I appreciate y'all coming through for my Flashback Friday series. I know I kind of stream them whenever I can, but they'll be uploaded on Friday, so I appreciate you guys here. Able to make it with me when I do my live stream, or you know, whenever I live stream in general, I appreciate you. Or I appreciate you if you're able to watch the highlights on the Hannibal King Gaming YouTube and I make it for you guys. But again, I appreciate you. Hope you guys are doing great, and I hope you guys enjoy some Flashback Fridays of Lord of the Rings, Return of the King.
Flashback Fridays, like I said, this will be uploaded on the Hannibal King Gaming YouTube in the upcoming future Friday. So appreciate y'all. Shout out to everyone coming through here now. I don't know what Friday, but in the future Friday on the Hannibal King Gaming YouTube, this will be uploaded. So appreciate you all here with me now. Hope you guys seen some movies I recently went and saw. Oh shit, appreciate everyone coming through. Appreciate y'all coming through on Flashback Friday. Like I said, I'm playing Return of the King, and I have Return of the King Extended Edition on in the background right now. I'm in the Lord of the Rings mood. I really had a shitty Friday, but it's already a little better now. Appreciate y'all coming through. Appreciate y'all watching in the future. I like that I kind of do these Flashback Fridays and then upload them later. It's crazy. I stream it now and then I'll see it in the future, kind of. And be like, oh man. But I kind of always, you know, kind of been following along my streams. I've always kind of did my streams like that. I didn't really want to put a date on each of my stuff. It's like, you guys are popping in. You're following along with me. That's how I... Oh shit. Oh yeah, I got it. Alright, so he's leveled up. Mm-hmm.
Ooh, we going in this game, Lee. You know what, I'm tripping. Oh shit. I love the Fandango at home. You know, if you have digital movies, shout out to all my movie collectors that still buy their movies physical and digital. But hey, physical is where it's at. Always. I had to make a Blu-ray for school, y'all. Go hard for that shit. No diddy. Yo, give me, you have some dope parries. But I appreciate everyone coming through. I appreciate everyone lurking. I appreciate everyone following. Shout out to every new follower, every new subscriber. Hope you're doing great. Hope you're enjoying my Flashback Friday series. Like I said, I went through two towers. Now, I'm going through Return of the King. I already kind of beat the main game. I unlocked the Faramir, Merry and Pippin. So I'm just kind of just going through it again, trying to level up every character. Still got a few characters I want to level up, so you'll see more playthroughs of the game. Put more playthroughs of this game. But keep on the lookout on the Flashback Friday series. I'll have some more. Just thinking of future games I could come up with, so look out. And like I said, I'll stream them when I can, but every Friday they'll be uploaded. You know, like always, I'll put it in a playlist form, so if it's a game of mine you like to see me play, I'll have it playlist. You can go from beginning to end. I'll make the playlist as long as I can. It's me gaming, this is my therapy. But I hope you guys are doing good. I hope you guys are taking care of you guys and take care of it. So dope. Give me messes them up. Never. I can do that all day. Appreciate y'all coming through. I hope you guys went and saw Monkey Man. Recently saw Monkey Man by the time of when this Flashback Friday has aired. If you haven't seen it, go check it out. Really dug it. Dev Patel. Really dug Monkey Man. Shout out to all the homies that
came out and saw it. Went and saw it. Shout out to you all. Hope you all are doing great, though. Appreciate everyone coming through. Shout out to any new followers I might have got from other panels and other streams. Appreciate you coming through. Thank you for joining the Hannibal King, aka Q-Tip. Q. Right. But I hope you all are doing great. Hope you guys are in good spirits. I'm in a lot better spirits now than doing the stream. My Flashback Friday. Flashback Friday series. Flashback Fridays. Probably in the future I'm gonna make a little FBF logo. I gotta just so I can designate. But let's see. Shout out to the new intro. I know you guys seen the new Hannibal King intro. Shout out to new that. New emotes as well. So look out for that. Appreciate everyone coming through. I remember when I discovered this in this game, I was like, I could have just dumped this on them the whole time. You don't even have to fight them. Shout out to everyone that remembers this game. So sick. We done leveled up Gimli, y'all. Training for Castle Doom. And Gimli is all of it. Of course I want to save it. Flashback Fridays, y'all. Flashback Fridays. You can only play that as a Gimli. Who do I wanna? We'll level up Aragorn. I feel like I went through this game a lot more faster than I did Two Towers, though.
When Sauron learns that the ring is in the hands of a hobbit, he will be drawn to it. Fate has given us four, and he knows not who bears the ring. This confusion is the bait I must place in my trap.
Don't you understand? The enemy thinks you have the ring. He's coming for you.
He's coming for you.
Then the war will come. Rohan will ride to Gondor's head, striking from the north, unchecked by a now cleansed Isengard. Aragorn travels through Death's shadow to summon to the White City an army that even Sauron cannot master. With Pippin, I travel to Minas Tirith, the anvil upon which we must beat Sauron's armies. Our bid to buy Frodo and Sam enough time.
Word has reached my ears of this Aragorn, son of Elthorn, and I tell you now, I will not.
And I'm playing as Aragorn. How dare you speak on me?
Is there any hope, Gandalf, for Frodo and Sam?
There never was much hope.
Just a fool's hope.
Just a fool's hope. It will be before these walls.
Just to be obsessed with these movies.
The doom of our time shall be decided.
I was obsessed with Star Wars, but... I was obsessed with Lord of the Rings, too. Still am. These movies. These are legit movies that I'm like, I love them. And then I forget about them, go back, people are like, yeah, we're in this market. I love these movies. And I love, like, when people love them too, like, they love them just as much. Like, perfect cinema. Like, everything's detailed. People complain about. Everything is detailed in the movie. And then they have the, like... But I appreciate everyone coming through. I hope y'all are doing great. Shout out to all the homies. Hope you guys are taking care of what you guys need to take care of. Hope you're killing it. Oh! I know that can happen. Oh, that's right. I didn't even remember you could see like the NASCAR fire. Slice! I like Aragorn's fairies. I like them more in Two Towers though. Given these have the nice ones in this one. The music in this game too. The music in just Lord of the Rings in general. And the union of the two. Yeah, look out for Flashback Friday series, y'all. I'ma stream them when I can. You'll just see the FBF, you know, for the Flashback Fridays, but they'll be uploaded every Friday on the Hannibal King Gaming YouTube. So every Friday, just check out the Hannibal King Gaming YouTube. You'll see it. If this is the play through the minds you happen to like. A shout out to everyone. I hope y'all are doing great. And happy Friday to you all. Oh. Dun, dun, dun. And like I said, yeah, just look out. Like I'm streaming it now with this game. I'll probably have future. I have more Flashback Friday games coming up. Some surprises, so look out. But I hope you all are doing good. Hope you guys are taking care of things, take care. If you guys want to follow the Hannibal King IG, I'm on IG as well. Shout out to everyone in video production. If you need any camera operators, any video productions, gigs, any PA for any upcoming shoots, I'm down. I'm always available, willing to be on set, so let me know. I wish you could be able to like do a stream and then work on the shoot. I'm streaming y'all, but I'm on the set, low key. But nah, shout out to everyone, shout out to all the homies. Shout out to everyone supporting me, following me, sending me messages. I'm sorry I'm like stuck in my grinding mode. These last 4 years have been something else. It's been legit, like these last 4 years, like since 2020. It's just been roller coaster day. Shout out to all my loved ones, my mom. She's my biggest hero. That's funny how that asked me that. My chat like asked. Ah, move. I forgot what that blue thing means. Oh shit. Fuck. God damn it. That was not supposed to happen. Yeah, I don't want to do that level with Aragorn. Not until I level him up.
This is a grim scene. I can smell orc even from this distance.
Stay alert! Move with caution!
Oh. Fuck. Thank you.
Exactly what I wanted was to level him up. Now we can leave. Fuck. We up here fighting. Again, appreciate everyone coming through. It must have been over here, so. Appreciate everyone lurking. Appreciate everyone following. Shout out to every new follower. Again, if you're watching this Flashback Friday on the Hannibal King Gaming YouTube, hit that thumbs up button. Shout out to every new subscriber. Every new follower.
Someone comes!
There is light of the locust!
You're gonna be second act for that. Help comes alas.
What's the most difficult thing I've ever... Oh man, don't even get me started. I don't want to talk about the most difficult things I've done. It's a lot. The most difficult thing is waking up every day. But I'm thankful to wake up. Now Aragorn's a lot faster. I knew it was something. Like, Aragorn is slow. Okay, Aragorn's completely leveled up. That is like the level to level up characters. Sam, Flashback Fridays, y'all.
It was not mere chance that brought many.
Flashback Fridays.
Run, Mary! It's talking, Mary. The tree is talking.
Tree? I am no tree. I am an Ent. The Ents have not troubled about the wars of men. For a very long time. But now something new is about to happen that has not happened for an age. The Ents are going to war. Come, my friends, the last march of the Ents.
Now the event set in motion at Helm's Deep will be concluded. Isengard must be cleansed. And in the shade of Fangorn's trees, Saruman's Uruk-hai shall find no refuge.
Bad, I had turned off the audio. Sorry, appreciate y'all coming through. Flashback Fridays. I'm probably gonna have to, call it here after this level, y'all, because I'm gonna go see the first omen. Shout out to everyone coming through. Again, Flashback Friday series. Streaming it now, but this will be uploaded on the Hannibal King Gaming YouTube in the future, Friday. Don't know when, but in the coming. Because, yeah, like I said, I've been doing Return of the King. I've already kind of beat the game. I'm just going back and trying to level up all the characters before, you know. Go on to another Flashback Friday series game. But I have a whole bunch of games I'm playing, so check back often, y'all. You already know. Is there somebody in there? Oh. Sam can't blow those up? Is that what? Not dogging out Sam, are you? What's down here? Oh shit. I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of a struggle playing that sound. Yo, Gandalf is really, like, it's crazy, like, playing a different character, not in their level. Checkpoint, baby. Appreciate everyone coming through. Appreciate y'all liking. Again, shout out to every new follower, every new subscriber. Run, Sam. Oh, shit.
destroy all who live in the earth. Such anger.
We going in this time, let's go. Thank you. fuck. That took me so long. Appreciate everyone coming through. I appreciate y'all. Flashback Fridays, Flashback Fridays, Return of the King. Shout out to every new follower, every new subscriber. I'm not about to answer that question. I hope you guys are doing great. I really do appreciate all the love. Appreciate all the support.